Retailers are getting ready for the Black Friday frenzy, but some stores are actually opening their doors Thanksgiving night, and shoppers are eager to take advantage.
Now, lines have already started to form at some places. Gina Martinez shows us how stores are preparing for the kickoff of the shopping season. Gina?
Crystal and Mike, we're here at Best Buy in Odessa, and a line has already started for those Black Friday deals. Take a look over here. You can see there's one tent that is right out here. They're the first in line. They're going to be out here until 12 o'clock tomorrow night when those doors open, and we're told that the line is obviously going to grow as the day goes on tomorrow. Now, some stores are even pushing up their deals actually until tomorrow night. So people are going to be out here spending their Thanksgiving evening waiting in line until those doors open, but not all of them are waiting to do that.
It's one day of madness that takes months to prepare for, but employees say the payoff is worth it.
It's real exciting to see them just head what they got, that map, and they head right for what they want.
At the Odessa Target store, employees are busy making last-minute preps for Black Friday, or what some are calling Black Thursday. Target is opening their doors at 9 o'clock Thanksgiving night.
We have a lot of really good-looking products this year. We're loaded. We're fully staffed. We're ready to help people find what they need right away.
As always, discounted electronics are at the top of the list for shoppers. We're told security is keeping a close eye on that department and over in the fitting rooms.
We're bringing more people in to take a look and to help protect our guests. Some off-duty police officers to help us.
This year, Target is offering something new for their customers, surprise doorbuster deals. All you have to do is take out your smartphone, scan a barcode, or send a text, and you can find out what they are. The Best Buy store in Odessa will open at the stroke of midnight on Friday. Black Friday merchandise is covered in gift wrap throughout the store until it's time to let shoppers in for the deals.
We'll kind of spread it out to where we let about 25 to 30 people in at a time. It'll be very quick.
Best Buy is relying on their ticket system and a full staff to keep the crowd under control.
If you don't have a ticket, it won't be something where you got to rush in and try to grab it. So that mitigates a lot of that. As well as we'll have officers here to keep the peace.
But not every retailer is cashing in early. JCPenney is saving their sales until 6 o'clock Friday morning.
We know our competition's opening up early, but we believe in the American tradition of family on Thanksgiving.
Employees will be stretched across the store.
Staffing in this market is always a challenge. That's the biggest thing, is looking for good help.
But they're prepared for the rush and to keep customers moving into the Christmas season.
We've got some mobile units that we can use, little iPads that we're going to use to check people out as well.
Now, most stores don't have their ads available until tomorrow when the newspaper comes out, but Best Buy and JCPenney have their Black Friday deals online for you to look at. Just go to their website. Reporting live in Odessa, Gina Martinez, News West 9.